Well, thing with the Pretenders is the Pretenders has gone for a long time, and you have to try some other things to keep it fresh so when we come back, you know, we can come back stronger. I would describe it as letting the well drain off altogether and then filling it up again. That's why when I came over, I had no ideas. I wouldn't say depleted, but I did a lot of touring with the Pretenders, possibly getting a little burned out with it. I personally love touring, but you know, you have to temper that. You can't do too much of it. You don't want things to get mediocre. Same in the studio, where you're loving it. You never want to be like, oh fuck, I've got to go to the studio. Then get out of there. I mean, this is way too much of a privilege to ever feel like that. You're the one. You're the one.